getting those sheep around the course out in the paddock and then coming here and work hard in this yard, then you will get a top sheep dog.
Okay, up the next time, have a look at these two boys go about their work here.
Oh, the shearing's on, the rainbow water's coming down. I've been picking a what the boys when I get into town. Everything that has two legs represents its own abuse. From the little paddy melon to the big kangaroo, and it's roll up your bank, it's a thing like a bush. We'll take you up the country and I'll show you the bush. I'll be bound you won't get such a chance another day. So come and take possession of the old bullet train. Now I trade the good check and I mean to buy a team. When I get the wife or boys, I'll be all serene. For calling at the demo, the cables will be lame. You pick up an operator on the old bullet train and it's roll up your blanket and it's make it good. We'll take you up the country and I'll show you the bush. I will bound you won't get such a chance another day. So come and take possession of the old bullet train. They'll stop all immigration, we won't need it anymore. We'll be having young colonial twins by the score. And I wonder what the devil Jack Robinson would say. So if you saw us promenading round the old bullet train, and let's roll up your blankets and let's make a push. I'll take you up the country and I'll show you the bush. I'll be bound you won't get the chance another day. So come and take possession of the old bullet train and it's roll up your blankets and let's make a push. I'll take you up the country and I'll show you the bush. I won't bound you won't get the chance another day. So come and take possession of the old bullet tray, I said. Come and take possession of the old bullet tray. Hey!
Just up on the next day, too.